A professor at the University of Tennessee named a foreign fellow of the Royal Society. Jack Dungara joining the previously inducted icons of science, such as Sir Isaac Newton, Charles Darwin, Albert Einstein, and Stephen Hawking. Dungara is best known for his work helping to compile the annual list of the world's fastest, most powerful supercomputers.